According to police, they had two separate witnesses who said there was some drug dealing happening from a black Cadillac SUV. So they responded. An officer was sent to the scene, encountered Brisbane inside a vehicle that matched the description of this vehicle that witnesses had reported. He apparently took off as an officer encountered him and fled to a nearby apartment, which we now know was his girlfriend's apartment, and the officer followed suit. They tell us there was a physical struggle inside that apartment, and at some point, Brisbane reached inside a pocket. An officer tried to grab that hand that was reaching in the pocket and thought he felt the butt of a gun. That's when he used his gun, the officer's gun, and fired two shots into the torso of Brisbane, and he died there on scene. Now, we did hear from Brisbane's mother, who says her son was not perfect. She admits he had a criminal record, DUI, also drug possession, but she says he didn't deserve to die. Listen.
I'm telling you, this is not about race. This is about a young man gone too soon. This is about the police department, who are untrained and who needs proper training. He was somebody important. He was just not one raggedy little thug out there on the street. He was somebody important. And he made a difference in everybody's life that he touched.
The police chief telling African-American leaders in that community that he has pledged a full investigation. The Maricopa County attorney is looking into whether the use of force was justified in this case. We do know it was a pill bottle now that was in his pocket, not a gun, although police say there was a gun found in that vehicle that officers were suspicious about.